Here to help.
You really helped us, mister.
It'll be all right.
Thank you, sir.
Bag of rubbish.
Hmph!
No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you, we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. My lady. The name's Robert Toffey. Best bookie in all of London, at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Dom's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Who knew such special ingredients could bring life so
about then.
Quiet now. You'll be all right.
You saved us!
It's all right, kid.
Thanks, Muxley.
Hush now.
Thank you, mister.
I'm helping you out.
You ain't so bad after all, mister.
Back again, Jacob. Glad to see you.
It's not. Jacob, we need your help to firm our hold on this bala.
With Miss Nora gone, I'd say your chances of winning the fight have increased. But I'd still keep my eye on those blighters if I were you.
This borough belongs to us!
Friend Frank Morris. His son dropped dead of exhaustion after finishing an 18-hour shift. Frank is consumed by grief. He blames the government for refusing to protect the rights of the worker. I can't blame
him. On port and carriage!
Bloody perfect. Let's deal with this before Morris shows up.
Whoa, easy! Up there! Who
are these people?
People who don't like you stealing their toys.
We're trapped in here unless you ascend and deal with them. Got the nitro back. That must please you.
Not even close. You knew where to find that cart. You must have been tracking shipments for weeks. Tell me where that supply was headed.
I might be able to assist you. Find me in Southwark when you're ready.
Let's go. Walk on, girl.
Still can. Beans.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid. You're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a price. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Frye. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Milner has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick brought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the killer type.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What, then, is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Frye?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have worked like a troop to make that way treasure. That's one of Milner's.
That a girl. Yeah!
I can't lose another bus!
Slow down now!
Malcolm Milner. Starek's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Frye. I shall leave you to it.
Milner wouldn't exactly treat one of Attaway's employees to tea and biscuits now, would he?
You can see that smoke from across the bloody river.
So she's got fewer people on her payroll. That's all I can.
Serves Attaway right for thinking she has the right to go with us. You can see that smoke from across the bloody river. Serves Attaway right.
Looks like a mess is brewing.
Heave-ho, Jacob. Primed and ready.
Business plan for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work. Like that.
They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
I'll hide inside it. You're going home.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless house while we're...
These ones get to live, at least until they drive me to this factory.
Over there!
Slow down!
Came over here.
Sorry, but my need is greater than you know. Justice will be done.
Wait, don't...
Morris!
Poor sod.
All right. Better smash these crates before anyone else gets any bright ideas.
Watch for the rook point!
Thank you. keep moving. Easy now.
You're back, Mr. Morris.
I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.
Easy, girl. Easy.
Machinery cannot be calculated, and yet the company continues to prosper. They must be stopped for the sake of the poor workers they abuse. If only we had some form of proof. There must be records of the accident somewhere inside, which would surely prove their malfeasance. I should think you'd need to find the form.
Everyone out!
Excuse me.
You cheeky soul! Get off!
That's a girl.
The reports.
Your masters won't be happy if their accounts go up in smoke.
Mother of God, you're right. Follow me, quickly.
Halt!
They should be just inside here. Oh, there they are. Good. They're safe.
Oi! What do you think you're doing? Stop, thief!